big line between national resources, which adds value to the nation, and what county government can do. County government is limited to markets, the ECBs, the Mamuikine. But national resources must do the national government. Otherwise, you want to compromise the income of the national treasurer. The treasurer, which will now trigger down, shida kwanza kupatikana huko chini. The county government bureaucracies, they cannot run a national park. Let us agree. But kama mmepeana, we are saying we don't want that to happen. Let us have national resources remaining with the national government.
Each county now will start struggling and scrambling for their own natural resources. Wataanza kusema now, hao wamepata hiyo ni yao, sisi wacha sasa tunganganie rasilimali zetu ambazo tuko nazo hapa kwetu. Of which, to me, it will not be fair and it will not be good. My third point is that wakati Amboseli National Park inatafuta ama inatengeneza pesa, zinaenda kwa National Treasury. Hizi pesa zinasaidia Wakenya wote. Mimi nikiwa ndani yake. Wakati inaenda kubaki kwa county government, hizi pesa zinaenda kubaki kwa county government ya Kajiado. Mimi ninaenda kufaidika namna gani? Nitafaidika namna gani? Itamaanisha nchi yetu itaanza kupungukiwa na pesa katika National Treasury. Na Kajiado as a county still need that money from the...
Devolution spells out the functions of the county government and those also of the national government. And we know there are those functions that have been devolved and those ones for the national government. As our leader said, we should follow the law. What are we devolving? And what remains for the national government? If it falls under devolution, let it be. If it is under the national government, it should remain national government. And if at all something should be done from the national government to county government or vice versa, due process of the law must be followed. It is coming at a time where we know we are fighting this climate change. The other time we were seeing in the news, animals dying in Amboseli, even in Mara. And we know we are struggling everywhere to fight climate change. I think in this regard, the national government is well off place to continue coordinating climate change activities to ensure that we have a better Kenya.
For the wildlife to move freely. Alisema
to my team, thank you. He was asking me if we had
facilitation. Kindly, I would like to.
Human resources are only managed well at the national government. But ukikuja kwa county, kuna issues. MCA atataka, mimi hawa ni wangu. Paka wangu ni waweke ndani. Na wewe mwenye si wa MCA, wewe ambayo si wa governor, utalilia nani. But national government ni mama yetu, ambaye anatetea kila mtu. Na kila mnyonge anakubalika, na anasema hawa ni staff wetu. Utapiga simu, utaenda hata panda gari utaenda PS, Public Service Commission. You will be assisted there. But county utaenda kwa governor, utambiwa oh, ujabuka appointment. Tutaishi wapi, tutakaa aje. That's my observation.